We've got your Ardrossan here. Blue colour, navy colour. I'm going to explore while we get these objects out. Good boy. So he went through his fear period 2 days and he would have had his tail between his legs 2 days ago. Oh, and that's just that he was just a bit earlier than the others. And now he's fine. So we just manage that by making sure that we watch them recover if they get startled and making sure they know they're in a safe environment. And that's when you don't watch their recovery or they get too much of a fright and they're not looked after properly, that's when you have dogs' issues with fear. It's natural for them to go through it. We just want them to recover. She's done very well. Hi. He's got no problems with uneven objects, this fella. Do you, buddy? Oh, you like that one. You like this one, do you? Hey, Papa. Back to the penguin.
No, I don't know. Bird. Let's just say bird.
Good boy. Puppy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, that's Seafield. Hey, come here. Okay.
Explore and a sniff.
Human. Good boy. Good boy. Well done. Good boy. Good boy. Wanting to go ahead and mommy's bed. Oopsie. Up you get. Good boy. Well done. Look. Hey, 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 come on. Good boy. Hi. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, good boy. Come on. Puppy.
Straight over to the novel objects. Good boy. Care what big pieces he walks on. Good boy, well done.
Have a sniff.
Boy, that was very sweet.
That was very sweet.
Okay, okay, take a breath. You're okay.
No, he likes a teddy.
We'll finish off our break by Ardrossan, and then we'll feed puppies. We'll take them out while it's not raining, and Mum's telling me it's time to feed them.